Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Poco Mobile setting guys, and today friends, I am going to show guys Poco Mobile guys additional setting. And today video title is guys how to set date and time, how to change date and time in Poco Mobile. Friends, you want to change Poco Mobile date and time, so how to set and change one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So open your phone setting friends. After phone setting friends, you can see this type interface in your Poco Mobile. Friends, in your Poco Mobile, open your phone additional setting. After friends additional setting friends, you can see date and time setting. So when open your phone date and time, after friends phone date and time, you want to set date, you want to set time, you cannot set, because guys set time automatic setting is on. So first of all, off time automatic setting, friends click here date setting, you can select date and you can change and you can set. So friends, I will set here 27 April, and friends you want to set time, so you can set time from here. Friends, I will set here 2 p.m. okay option, and friends come back. Friends, you can check phone time and phone date will set here 27 April Thursday and 2 p.m. And friends, you want to change your time format, so you can change time format. Friends, scroll it, time format setting friends, click here. You want to use 24 hour setting, so friends click here to use 24 hour setting. And friends, your time will not show 2 p.m. time will show 14. 14 means 2 p.m. 13 means 1 p.m. so friends, you want to change time format, so you can change. And you want to use your 12 hour and 1 p.m. setting, so friends click here and you can use a.m. p.m. time will show 1 p.m. 2 p.m. 3 p.m. 4 p.m. so friends, you can change and you can use time format setting. Friends, you want to on dual clock, so you can on dual clock. Second clock you want to on, so you can on. And friends, you want to change time zone, so friends you cannot change. First of all, off your select time zone automatic setting, you can select time zone and you can change in your Oppo, in your Poco Mobile. And friends, if you on set time automatic setting, so first correct time and correct date will set automatic in your device if you on set time automatic setting. So friends, you can check correct time and correct date. So like the thing, you can use date and time setting. You want to set, you want to change phone date and time, you can change and you can use date and time setting in your Poco Mobile. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Friends, do you have any doubt, so you can ask me in comment section, I will check, I will help you. Bye friends.